The Triad Merrick Machine Company had its beginning back in 1960 when Mr. Jim Merrick, the company founder, invented and built the first T4 window framing machine in the back of his service station. From the company's very beginning, the philosophy, quality without compromise, has driven the company forward in a series of successes and continuous growth as a variety of additional machines have been invented and built. The company today holds over 30 different patents. Jim Merrick has been awarded the Man of the Year Award by Automation in Housing, and the plant looks different than the original facilities, but the philosophy has not changed.
Good afternoon. My name is Russ Merrick, and I'd like to welcome you to Triad Merrick Machine Company, the manufacturing facility here in Nebraska. Today I'd like to demonstrate for you our Triad Mobile Econ-O-Framer, pardon me. The Mobile Econ-O-Framer is a framing station that you can take right out to the job site. Well, what we have here for the mobile unit, you hook it right up the back of your pickup, take it at the job site, move it around the job site. If you're going long distances or very far, go ahead and load it in the back of a semi, take it to the next station. The Mobile Econ-O-Framer that we have here for you has two tires in the back end. We have a jack towards the front. The back portion of the main frame is the tube that we have in the center. Half of this is an air reservoir to feed your pneumatic nail guns. The table adjusts in and out, actually clamps the wall, helps you square the wall. We have a tape track for you to identify a location of subcomponents and also your sticks. We have cast iron flippers. The cast iron flippers are color-coded, yellow and blue. This signifies 16 and 24 inches on center. So all you have to do is lay in your studs, guy knows where to go. One of the things we have here is a rack and pinion system as far as the clamping is concerned. We have a fixed squaring lip all along the edge of the table, and then we have a flipper system for once the wall is framed, you go ahead and lift it all out. One of the things I want to point out to you right away, normally what you would do is go ahead and take your studs, lay them inside your castings, such as you can see, lay in your top and your bottom plates, go ahead and clamp the wall. Gentlemen, would you go ahead and unclamp this for a second? Just slightly open up the table so we can demonstrate here. Everything is loose right now. Go ahead and clamp it up if you would, sir. There you go. Now things are tight and secure. Once that has happened, that operation is complete, we have two dollies. Each dolly of the Econ-O-Framer has a single pneumatic nail gun on it. The pneumatic nail guns can vary anywhere from Senco, Hitachi, Paso, Dualfest. Whatever you request and you have good service on, you let us know, we'll mount them on our dollies. You'd have two operators, one opposing each other. Each one of these dollies is counterbalanced, is spring counterbalanced. Go ahead and push your dolly up and down if you would, sir. That one goes up and down. What I'm going to have you guys go ahead and do is frame this wall off. Go ahead and fire away. What they're doing is they engage the material, fire, push down. With the counterbalance of the spring, the dolly automatically comes up because of the spring tension that's built into the dolly. Real simple unit, fast and efficient, and enables you to make some quick, accurate money, especially fast, accurate walls. Once the operation is complete, the operator will go ahead, unclamp the table. Once the table is unclamped, go ahead and pop up the rollers. Now, one of the things you see right now is the entire wall has just been framed. We're taking a wall and we're rolling on a series of lever casting rollers that we have. And I'm going to come down here and point this out to you. These rollers, black in color, as you can see, actually lift up with a mechanical system. We're using a cylinder, stroking both sides. Now you can take this entire wall, roll it off of the conveyor that you have or a different table, and these guys can get back to doing what they do best, and that's framing. You can also frame, sheathe, do all your operations right on this table if you choose to, instead of. Okay, guys, next thing I want to point out, go ahead and leave the wall here for right now. One of the things I want to point out to you are our cast iron stops we have here. We have a yellow handle. We have a series of shaft collars on a fixed shaft. This shaft has a block on it. Would you go ahead and stroke the rollers down for right now, Ron? Just go ahead and set them down. There we go. When you put your plates in, your plate is going to butt up against the stop on both sides, and you have two shaft collars to lock in for your standard settings or whatever your offset's going to be. Tighten down the flipper, and away you go. Now when you come in, put your studs up against your stops, lay in your 2x4s, clamp the wall, your wall will remain square. One of the other key benefits of the mobile Econ-O-Framer, you can leave it hooked up to the truck and try and operate it from there, or you can take it closer, farther into the job site, using the tongue that we have out there in the jack system, jack up the entire table, and we have a series of four stands, one in each corner, with pins, so you can actually jack the table up and have it standing so the wheels actually spin free, so the wheels won't be touching the ground. Heavy duty construction, the quiet quality of Triad is what we have to offer. One of the key benefits that we have for you is an electric motor that actually drives the clamping table in and out. This is covered up by a piece of plywood to protect it from some of the elements. This is our Diamond Quad Econ-O-Framer mobile unit that we have to offer for you today. Further machinery is available, as well as other accessories such as roller conveyor, sheeting and scoring tables are available, along with bridges. If you have any questions, please call the factory at 1-800-666-7886 or call our regular phone number, which is area code 308-384-1780. Our sales coordinator is Cheryl Whitlock at extension 133, or our new sales manager, Tom Schrupp, his extension is 126. Once again, thank you for your time.